trying to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Cafu once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. Looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
And already we're underway here. First effort on goal.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
That's a low cross. He's left his man. Back in once more. In he flies! Out of harm's way.
Van Dijk
plays it forward quickly. Going through. Surely he scores! The shot's on! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Been taken short, whipped in, has a hit, worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Firmino really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style.
Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Coutinho. Through. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez! He's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Bruno absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's Bill Hammerdick! Defending, but that'll do. Alexander-Arnold. And it's Salah. Firmino. Wijnaldum. And he's whipped it in low. It's gone a long way up and away. The referee's awarded a free kick. and it's hoisted clear.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Firmino hits it! Vidal plays it forward. Decent looking ball. Now it's Messi. He's got it. And Messi! Oh, it's a stunning goal! Oh, that is a gem! First blood drawn.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Barcelona put themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Busquets gets it back. Suarez pushes it out wide. Oh, that's neat. Wijnaldum tries to get it forward quickly. Aimed long and direct. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Coutinho. This could fall anywhere. It's a very good battle there. Terrific. Liverpool have a free kick. Firmino. Titi wants to win it back. Rakitic. It's loose. It's Luis Suarez. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Mane. Keita. Gets into some space. Well, what's he giving here? The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. And that's out of reach. Rakitic. Roberto. Now it's Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it out to the flank. So who's he picking out? Roberto. And the ball's come out. And it's Vidal. Coutinho. Up for a header! With his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Mane. Intervention was very necessary. There's the half-time whistle. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Barcelona are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. The game has already resumed here.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Robertson. Mane, Robertson, Firmino, and he's onside. Crosses in a low one.
Liverpool making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different.
That has been clubbed away. And it's Busquets. Mohamed Salah. Firmino. Out wide to the right. And it's Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Coutinho.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Intercepts a throw. That's well read. It's Roberto Firmino. Oxlade Chamberlain.
Well waited.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Chamberlain, he's in, surely. A great save, real class.
Oxlade Chamberlain really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Milner is short. Tries the volley.
Movement there, but not the best of finishes.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Roberto. Messi. Vidal. Roberto wants to play it back. And the second time! Couldn't get hold of it.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
And it's Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Roberto. Oh, it's caught him there, it's a free kick. Just needed to be better than that, and who knows it.
He's looked long this time.
Mane, he's left his man, plenty waiting in the middle, he's had a shot, sticks it away, Liverpool are all square.
Liverpool are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield, we're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net, it's counter-attacking heaven.
Liverpool grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Mane.
It's a brilliant interception.
Denis Suarez. Kicking on the right now. What's on?
He's made certain that won't get through.
To say that was an exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. He could be in here.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Gets wrestled off the ball, and now the breakaway. Keita goes looking.
Robertson.
Mane. He's onside. That goes for goal. They've scored! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
So we have a breakthrough.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Goes long. Helps available out wide. Going for Mohamed Salah!
He's done very well to get to that.
Mohamed Salah simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Massive leap! Forward it goes. Chance to shoot!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on Cleek.
This has gone, that's a foul. Piqué. Titi.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Jordi Alba, he's got away. Lovely feet. Jordi, and the header! It's in! Tying minutes, and we're all square again.
Suarez did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Barcelona can make their change now with a break in play. All square again into the dying minutes. He's on his way. Great ball and that shot a goal! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! And that has raised the roof!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
Tries to dink it. It's on!
He's done ever so well.
Suarez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Trying, knocks it away. There is the final whistle. Barcelona have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. Barcelona leave it late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it.